Hello and welcome to the Cinema 4D Quick Tips. Sometimes you animate an object and then want to place it somewhere else in the hierarchy. Once you do that, it can happen that the object snaps to another position, rotation and scale and animates there. This is due to the animation being relative to the parent object's transformation. So, although the keyframes of this animation don't change, the animation itself does as soon as you set an object with a different transformation as the new parent. Like here. But how can you move animated objects in the hierarchy without moving them in 3D space? It's really easy. Simply select the animated object and go to Character, Commands, Set Parent. A question mark is added to the cursor, which means that you have to click on the object you want to set as the new parent. Once you've done that, the animated object is moved in the hierarchy, but the animation itself doesn't change. If you want to bring the animated object all the way up to the root level in the hierarchy, simply select it and go to Character, Commands, Unparent. Thanks for watching. For more information on Cinema 4D or other Maxon products, please visit cineversity.com or maxon.net.